Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I welcome you all to a new series, Eradicating the Hurdles. Inshallah, in this series, we will try to remove some of the hurdles or some of the difficulties which we face when it comes to memorizing the Quran. So first, we need to know the importance of the book which we are going to memorize. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala testifies its importance through itself. And He says,
إن الذين كفروا بالذكر لما جاءهم وإنه لكتاب عزيز. Indeed, those who disbelieved in the message, i.e. the Quran, after it has come to them, and indeed it is a mighty book.
In fact, it's so mighty that it could crumble a mountain. As Allah says,
لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون.
If we had sent down this Quran upon a mountain, you would have seen it humble and spitting from fear of Allah. And these examples we present to the people that perhaps they will give thought. To make it even more clear, let us know the status of the two types of people, those who believe in it and those who don't.
عن عمر بن الخطاب رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إن الله يرفع بهذا الكتاب أقواما ويضع به آخرين. رواه مسلم.
Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu reported, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said,
Verily, Allah elevates some people with this Quran and abases others, narrated by Muslim. In this hadith, the people whom Allah elevates are those who believe in it and understand it and implement it in their daily lives. And those who disbelieve in it and reject it will be disgraced in this world and the hereafter. That's it for today. Please subscribe to the channel and turn on the bell notification so that you could be updated with our upcoming episodes. Jazakumullahu khaira. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.